Hi, Bill from Kim's Upholstery. My job today is to spring up this rocking chair. I went ahead yesterday and added glue to all the old holes left over by the old nails when I pulled them out. But when I went to put in the very first nail in the back for my tying spring, the wood completely split. It's so dry that it just will not hold the nail. So I want to let you in on a little trick that I use. I'm going to use this screw eye driver that I bought from Rolly Company. Take my screw eye, put it in here, just close it up, and I'll chuck this into my drill using an extension. So I'll just get my springs out of the way, and I've already marked a spot in the back where I want this eye, screw eye, right there. And with this extension, we can reach in from the back of the chair. Put one in the front.